I was right about pain, by the way. It may fade with time, but it's always there. Easy to find. I still remember his words like it was yesterday. My words about missing our future. But like he was talking about someone else. I was wrong about time, by the way. It's not as scary when you can underclock. Let centuries flick by like thumbing a book. Which is good. Because it takes time to bust up a whole solar system. It takes even more time to shape the debris into my vision. But that's cool. I got time. The lower energy photons that escape off the back only get so far before they hit the next layer. And so on and so on. Until I have the biggest, baddest data center in the galaxy. We're a long way from circuit boards, Dad. Back when I was still on Earth, we had already mapped and stored the DNA of every human, embodied or uploaded. Inside that deceptively simple base 4 code is the epigenetic memory of everyone who ever lived, going all the way back to the start of life on Earth. What if we had the chance to do it over again? Isn't that the dream of every species? Could a program be written to allow us that second chance? And how much power would it take?